want to know the story of Alice and Matt, we have to start from the very beginning. Our beautiful mother came to the U.S. from Taiwan in the 1970s to pursue her career in nursing. She met my father, Alfred Tat Wong, and in 3 months, they were drinking tea with my mama and getting married. On August 8, 1981, Alice Wong was born. Now let's fly to Nuremberg, Germany, where Catherine Love Jones married Walter Wayne Searles while he was stationed overseas. These lovebirds met at Lynchburg College, where they both studied biology. Nathan greeted baby brother Matthew Wayne Searles into the world on November 14, 1980 at Nashua Memorial Hospital. Even though they grew up in different states, one thing's for certain, Alice and Matt both had very happy childhoods. I thought I said happy. There's no stopping us right now. There's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. How would you describe Matt growing up as a child?
Oh, well, perfect child. he was just a real genuine joy in just about everything. He was curious about everything, learned a lot, asked hard questions from the onset of his development. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that comes is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me, turn the lights out now.
Congratulations, you guys have been friends, you know, from when you were in high school even, known each other, and I'm so happy for you, Matt, and Alice, it's wonderful to have you, coming into our family.
Now we all know it was in 1983 that Alice's life got truly interesting. I'm glad you came.
Just enjoy each moment and be in the moment with each other, enjoy the time they have together. It's so special when a couple are good friends like Matt and Alice, and the relationship turns into so much more. It's a beautiful thing. Time is slipping away from us, so stay with me. I can make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is...
I am so proud of Alice for achieving her dreams. I'm also so happy Alice has found Matt. He is a very caring person. I wish they will share a life filled with happiness.
Advice for you guys, Matt, Alice is always right. The woman is always right. I'm glad you
you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will
never... Hello, good morning, everybody. Cũng như đây bạn để hấu hạt đến cái thành xong hơi hơi không xong đó ai không chế nó đi.
It's been said and done, every beauty.
I think the most important advice I'd give to both of them is, as their relationships develop, think with the other person first. You know, long before you think about your goals, etc., make sure that they're compatible with your partner's expectations in life. And we're extremely excited about finally getting a daughter. So we feel a little prejudiced on all of this because we think that we're getting the best part of the deal out of it all. So yeah, we're really excited, both of them.
There's no way to describe what you do to me. You just do to me what you do. And it feels like I...
And we already wish you well before the tea ceremony. Lots and lots of babies.
Lots of babies.
Really, it's good.
Oh, I think four.
Four? Four.
They can pay my talk.
Should have kids sooner. So our kids will be the big kids.
Yeah.
They have little kids to follow them around.
Yin yin wai wai la. 還有以前滿堂啦。同啊同啊啊啊婆婆生多幾個細路仔玩下啦。
I bet you by the end of the wedding, both sets of parents are going to be asking for grandchildren, so just be ready for that talk.
Down the road here, we might get to watch some kids too, you know, so that could be a lot of fun.
If you guys were on a deserted island, and you could only bring Alice, Matt, or Deli, who would you bring?
This is like a trick question.
Okay. You can't separate Alice and Matt.
Yeah, so I guess you have to bring
Deli. Yeah, you have to bring Deli.
You have to bring Deli.
Taking good care of each other all the time.
Do you hear me? I'm talking to you across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky. Oh my baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again.